Hello and welcome to WTM. Yep, you probably can see a huge Corona bottle walking in front of me. That's because it's the opening day of WTM. There's a lady in a fancy hat.
Hello, I'm Charlotte Walsh. I'm web editor for TTG and I'm here on the first day of WTM, which is looking like a bit of a corker, to be honest.
If we look down here, there's loads of people just down there. I think something's going on the Yorkshire stand from the look of it. We've got Ireland just around the corner. Russia here, looking like there's plenty of business being done. There's Hungary, and here's the TTG Live stand. Just come around the corner. TTG Live stand, for anyone who's coming down later in the week, is UKI 1600. You'll be able to pop down, pick up a copy of the paper. You can see our news reporters, there they are, working to bring you all the latest news and interviews from the event. If we go just down here, see Ireland, there's Greenland, there's Sweden. The event really is picking up. It's been open for a couple of hours now. There's lots of people outside grabbing some lunch, so it looks set to be a great week. If you are coming down, as I say, please do come visit us on the TTG Live stand and make sure you keep checking the website for all the latest news, views and interviews.